I have taken this chocolate mold. We'll use it as color palette. I've taken ketchup for red color, some cheese, cream cheese for white color, and chocolate syrup for brown color, and mustard sauce for yellow color. So to keep the colors kids friendly, I've used all the eatable colors. Now I'll put some of it in the palette like this. Like this. Patterns you can simply club into two or three, like to bundle up these three. You can use either the rubber band like this, any rubber band, and you can make a bundle so that when kids use, they can get a three spots like this. Similarly, you can, similarly you can bundle these two. You can use cello tape also like this. Raghav is so excited for coloring. He has already moved the color palette. You want him color? Let's have fun. Yeah. I will tell you how you can use them, then you can show your creativity. See, if you want a red color, you dip this earbud and draw like that, whatever you want. Like mama has drawn a circle, okay? And if you want a white color, because, oh, you have already started. Nice, okay? So, here you go. Ketchup, you can eat that. Okay, mama, eat that. Okay. Wow, you're filling the color in this heart? Yeah? What else do you want to make? You're teaching me how to do it. Okay, put color then. Then where should I make?
The side.
The side. And where will you make?
The up.
Up? Okay. I would like to write. So I will write here. If
paper.
Apple. And what do you want to write? What?
Huh? What's that? D for?
Dog.
D for dog.
Bow, bow,
bow. Dogs do like bow, bow.
Bow, 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 bow.
Can you write P for Papa?
Yeah.
Okay, write P for Papa. Make a straight line. And then round. Wow. You have to make it a little bigger like this. And you have to make it a curve like this. Now it's P for Papa.
Mama.
Mama. Hey, you're little mama. You're too small to write alphabets, my baby.
But still, you're trying. Nice.
So, simply, as it was just put on the table with the cello tape, it is very easy to take out this one. And I'll throw that in the dustbin and I'll get you a new paper, okay?
So this is the paper roll which I use. And I got it from IKEA.
Okay, Raghav?
Ready!
Let's do it. Ready? You are ready? On all of the kids' medicine which are not in use, so we'll use these caps to make similar shapes, okay? Corners, and then we'll make circles, okay? You take. Big circle. You want to make?
Big circle. Wow.
Got a heart. One more heart. Wow. Three hearts. So many hearts. What is this color, Raghav? And this one?
Green.
Excellent.
Make boundary.
Okay.
Black color.
Okay. You want me? What do you want me to make?
Sports car.
You are such a great fan of a sports car. What?
Boundary.
For the school bus. Okay, I'll try to make it.
Wow,
the school bus is done. Cows in the pasture.